Ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning to all of you. A warm and hearty welcome to all. Ladies and gentlemen, a very good morning to all of you. A warm and hearty welcome to
you. Look here.
The show will be inaugurated in the
booth. The VIP guest. We just take you around. We start with you. Start to go.
Good initiative, because tourism is all about information, and this is the platform for information exchange. People from different states are here, some even international participants are here. So in fact, this will give a very good boost to the tourism of Tamil Nadu, because people from all across have come, they are interacting, they will exchange ideas, and then we look forward for a very good result in terms of tourism. Across
international level?
Yeah, across international level it's doing very fine. In fact, Incredible India campaign has been winning international awards in the international arena for its campaign, and that is basically about branding India and promoting India. And Government of India has got 14 offices abroad, and continuously they are promoting the brand Incredible India, and that is yielding very good results. And tourism is growing every year. It's growing fantastically well.
What is the growth rate of tourism?
Percentage of statistics, I'm a little poor about it. I can get you the statistics. But it's going very fine. And Tamil Nadu here, where we are, it's being rated as the number one destination in terms of the tourist traffic. It's doing very well. And if you need the statistics, that of course I can get it to you.
Mr. Singh, I'm Director Tourism Bihar. And we have come here, we have gathered here, and I am thankful to organizer of this TTF, Mayfair, and Mr. Owner of that company, yes. Sanjeev Agarwal ji, because he has been continuously providing a platform for all the stakeholders of tourism throughout the country to come together and exchange their views, ideas, and provide information about the mega tourist destinations in different states and the region, so that domestic tourism can flourish in India as well as international tourism. What you are asking, tourism today is contributing 7 to 8% of GDP all over the world, and it has highest potentiality of providing job and increasing the income of the local people. Therefore, it is very essential for India, for states like Bihar and others, to promote tourism. And in that regard, it is a very welcome step that such a large platform at national level should be provided to the stakeholders like tour travel operators, hoteliers, state tourism board, and others to come here, meet together, exchange their ideas, and promote tourism. Thank you.
How this TTF is?
TTF is the best tour travel fair that is being organized in India. So I am very thankful to this person who has been taking pain and organizing this festival.
We do it in 9 cities, north, west, south, everywhere. And Chennai is a very important center. And I would request our friends from Nepal also to speak. So maybe you can turn around and take Nepal booth in.
Nizan, for providing a wonderful platform for Nepal to showcase in India, promote Nepal in India. Because as our organizer, Mr. Sanjeev Agarwal, chairman of Fairfest Media Limited, said, they organize 9 events throughout India. We participate in more than 6 events every year. And we are indebted to TTF people for providing a wonderful platform for Nepal promotion in India. And because of that, yes, I say because of that, India is the biggest source market for Nepal. India is the biggest generating market for Nepal. And another thing is that Nepal being covered by India from 3 sides, east, south and west, is the closest and nearest neighbor which is connected physically, emotionally and culturally, and there are many other aspects also. And even I have already talked to some media also, many people, many travelers, many citizens of India do not know that they don't need visa to go to Nepal, and Nepalese people do not need any kind of visa to enter into India, come to India. So it's like moving from one state to another state, one city to another city. So this is a very special relation between India and Nepal, and we are here to cast that relation, even make our bonds even stronger through tourism, and we hope we will have even better, let's say, partnership with TTF people in the days ahead. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.